Good morning, students. I hope you all are well. मानव का मन बहुत चंचल होता है, उसकी जो गति है वो प्रकाश की गति से भी तेज होती है। क्षण भर में कहीं से कहीं भी पहुंच जाता है। मस्तिष्क में एक द्वंद्व चलता रहता है मन और बुद्धि के बीच में। मस्तिष्क जो है कुरुक्षेत्र की तरह एक अखाड़ा बना हुआ है। मन कभी कहता है ये करूं, मन कभी कहता है वो करूं। मन को बुद्धि जो है वो कंट्रोल करती है। इसलिए जब कभी ऐसी स्थिति आए तो आपको हमेशा पॉजिटिविटी का ध्यान रखना है, पॉजिटिव बात को सोचना है, नकारात्मक या नेगेटिविटी की तरफ बिल्कुल भी ध्यान नहीं देना है। ये टाइम थोड़ा सा कठिन है, लेकिन ये टाइम भी बीत जाएगा। मैथमेटिक्स को अच्छी तरह से समझिए, ये आपकी हेल्प करेगा। यदि आपको समझ में आता है, आपके कॉन्सेप्ट्स स्ट्रांग हैं, तो आप प्रॉब्लम्स करते समय आप उसको एंजॉय करोगे। दीज डेज वी आर पीपल डूइंग लीनियर एलजेब्रा एंड अंडर लीनियर एलजेब्रा वी हैव डन वेक्टर स्पेस एंड वेक्टर सब स्पेस। वी आर डूइंग लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशंस एंड स्पान। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ सम अदर एग्जाम्पल्स, सो लेट अस कंटिन्यू। Let's we be a vector space over F filled, maybe set of real numbers, maybe set of complex numbers, but whenever it is not given, we consider let V be a vector space over the field of set of real numbers. Let V1, V2, Vn belongs to V. Suppose C1 constant scalars belongs to F, and I say this is equal to RP, a set of real numbers. If V belongs to V, is expressed as then V is called linear combination of V1, V2 up to Vn. This we have defined. We have done the examples on this particular part. If you people are not able to understand, you just revise the previous video. We have already defined with the help of several examples, and today we will discuss some more examples on this particular definition. So let V be a vector space over the field. These are the members of V, these are the members of F. If V, that is a member of V, is expressed in this particular form, V equals to C1 V1 plus C2 V2 up to Cn Vn, then this V is called linear combination of V1 V2 up to Vn. Today we consider one more example. Is the vector V, this is a matrix of order 2 by 2, so here I change this. Let V is the set of matrices of order
2/2 with real entries. And we people know that this is a vector space. Several times we have done this is a vector space. So let V is set of matrices, that means set of square matrices of order 2/2, and these are the members V1, 2/2, V2, V3, and here this V. So is the vectors a linear combination of this one, this one, and this one? See, write the solution of first one. We need to find the scalars C1, C2, C3 belongs to F, that is equals to R, such that V equals to C1V plus C2V2 plus C3V3. If this is a linear combination of this one, this one, this one, then V must be expressed in this by using the definition. So V means 0, 8, 2, 1, C1 into V1. So it is 0, 2, C1, C1, 0 plus C2. So it is multiplied by this, it is minus C2. 3C2, C2, and this is 2C2 plus C3 times of this, it is minus 2C3, 0, 3, and this is 3C3. This is addition of matrices. We people know that how to simplify this. So, first member minus C2. Minus 2C3, 0 minus C2 minus 2C3 equals to 0. Second is 2C1 plus 3C2 plus 0, that is equals to 8. Then this is C1 plus C2 plus C3, this is equals to 2. And the last one is 0, then it is 2C2, 2C2 plus 3C3, this is equals to 1. Let's verify this. Minus C2 minus 2C3 minus 2 minus C2 minus 2C3 is equals to 0. And second element, that is 2C1 plus 3C2, 2C1 plus 3C2 is equal to 8. C1 plus C2 plus C3, that is equals to 2, and then 2C2 plus 3C3, that is equals to 1. Now we can simplify this. Now we have 3 unknown, C1, C2, C3, and we have 4 equations. As I explained yesterday, we can verify the answers also. So let us see. C2, C3, we simplify these two, so we can find the value of this one. So I consider minus C2 minus 2C3. So I write it as C2 plus 2C3 equals to 0. And this is 2C2 plus 3C3 equals to 1. So I multiply it by 2, so it is 2 times, and here it is 4. Minus minus, and here it is minus, cancelled out, so it is C3 equals to minus 1. Therefore, what is C2? C3 is minus 1. From this one, C2 plus 2C3 equals to 0. So C3 is minus 1, so C2 minus 2 equals to 0. So C2 is 2. Okay. then we know the value of C2, C3, so we can find the value of C1 from this equation. 2C1 plus 3C2 equals to 8, so it is 2C1 plus C2 is 2, so it is 6, 3C2 is 2C1 equals to 2, so C1 is 1. We can verify the answer. Verification, I use this equation, that is this one. So what is the left hand side? This is C1 plus C2 plus C3. So what is C1? C1 is 1, C2 is 2, and C3 is minus 1. So the answer is 2, and here this is right hand side.
So we need to find scalars, that is real numbers, in such a way that this holds. Now C1, C2, C3, we found the values and these are the real numbers and answer is verified. If the answer is not verified, that means the system has no solution, and the system has no solution, that means the given vector is not the linear combination of these one. Okay, so here this is the solution. This was the warming up exercise, so you can understand what is going on. Now little bit I consider something else. So I put the heading observation. Solve the following system of equations. Alright, x1 minus x3 equals to 1, 2x1 plus x2 equals to 1, and 3x1 plus 2x2 plus x3 equals to 1.
We have several methods to solve this system of equations. We have three unknowns and three equations. Three unknown, x1, x2, x3, and we have three equations, equation 1, equation 2, and equation 3. We can use the method of elimination. We can find the values. So if we use the method of elimination, then the solution is x1 equals to 2, x2 is minus 3, and x3 is 1. We can verify the answer. x1 minus x3, that is 2 minus 1 is 1. Then 2 times of x1, that means 4 minus 3 is again 1. Then it is 3 to the 6 and minus 6, that is cancelled out, and x3 is 1. So this is the solution.
That is method of elimination.
You eliminate any one of the variables, you can simplify this and you can find the answer of this. But if we use matrix method to solve this equation, then you see the matrix equation of this system is, the matrix equation of this system is Ax equals to B, where A is a coefficient matrix, that is 1, 0, minus 1, 2, 1, 0, 3, 2, 1. Column matrix of unknown x1, x2, x3, and B scalars 1, 1, 1.
The matrix equation of this system is given by this one. This type of method you have done in lower classes. That means how to solve a system of linear equations by using matrix equation. So this is the matrix equation. And we people know that the solution of this system is this column matrix. That means here two minus 3, 1 is the solution of the linear system that is a 1, 0, minus 1, 2, 1, 0, 3, 2, 1. This is the solution we found by using method of elimination. Now, if this is the solution, then it will be verified by this one. So, let us see. Left hand side. This is 1, 0, minus 1. 2, 1, 0. 3, 2, 1. This is 2, minus 3, and 1. Try to observe. Now this is matrix multiplication. So 1 is multiplied by 2, so it is 2, then it is 0, and here it is minus 1. Then it is 2 to the 4, then it is minus 3, then it is 0, then it is 3 to the 6, then it is minus 6, then it is 1. If people know that the answer is 1, 1. And this is 1. That is equal to B. So it is verified. But my aim is not to verify the answer. My aim is to write this one in different form. So you just look at this. I rewrite. I write it as I am writing this. Okay, so it is this I have written in this particular format, and if you find the answer, you will get 111. You can verify this one. It is 2, 4, 6, then it is 0, minus 3, minus 2, and so on. This you can write this one. But remember, this is equal to 111. Now remember, I rewrite this. This 2 is the constant C1. This one, 1, 2, 3, this is the column. This is first column of the coefficient matrix, that is A. So I write it as column 1 of this, plus this is C2, column 2 of this, plus C3, that is column 3 of A, and that is equals to B. Got it? Suppose this is V1,
this is V2 and this is V3. So I write it as C1 V1 plus C2 V2 plus C3 V3 equals to B. And you see, this is the linear combination. That means, I repeat this,
we took a system of linear equations. Here I took a particular example, three unknowns and three equations. So the coefficient matrix is a square matrix, but it is not necessary, okay?
So this is the solution of linear system, and actually this is Ax equals to b. So x is the solution of this system. What is A, you people know that. What is B, you people know that. So this is the solution of this particular system. That means this must be satisfied by this. If it is satisfied by this, then we must verify the answer. So this is A and this is the solution of this one. So we must have the right hand side, and we found this is 1, 1, 1. But I can rewrite this in this particular form. This is 2 times of this first column minus 3 times of the second and 1 times of the third column of the coefficient matrix. Then it looks like this. It means B, that means here B, is a linear combination of columns of the coefficient matrix A. Okay, so it's a very important concept. Therefore, B is a linear combination of columns of the coefficients matrix A for the linear system Ax equals to B, where x be the solution.
So if the system has the solution, we can say B is a linear combination of coefficient of linear combination of columns of the coefficient matrix. If the system has no solution, that means B is not the linear combinations. Okay, so
for a linear system, Ax equals to B. If it has solution or solution, implies and is implied by B is a linear combination of columns of A. If it has no solution, remember B is not a linear combination of columns of A. Okay? Linear system, I write Ax equals to V.
Instead of B, I have written V, so you can say V is a linear combination.
Okay. If x equals to C, that is C1, C2 up to Cn, for example, be the solution. then what will happen? V is a linear combination of columns of A, and this I can write V is a linear combination, that means C1 column first of A plus C2 column second of A, Cn column nth of A, and vice versa.
So it is this type of situation. Okay, we apply this concept to solve the second question, and third is for your homework. So let us see. Is the vector V, this is a column vector, you can see. V means, here it is, this one. Is the vector V a linear combination of V1, V2 and V3? So, we need to find scalars C1, C2, C3 for the, we need to find the scalars C1, C2, C3 for the solution of linear system. Yes. Ax equals to V, that means what is A? Column matrix V1, V2, V3, so it is 1, 2, 3, minus 1, 1, 4, 3, 3, 2, here it is C1, C2, C3, and V, that means 4, 5, 5. These three scalars, we want to calculate this one. That means this is the solution, if this solution exists. In C1, C2, C3 are the scalars, that means they are real numbers. So if this system has solution, again I am telling you, if this system has solution, then this is a linear combination of this particular one. Now how to solve this? You must have little bit knowledge of matrix algebra. Okay, so right here. Augmented matrix. This is a, remember, this is A screen V, or you can write B. So this I write it as a 1 minus 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 3, 4, 2. And here I write it as 4, 5, 5. Just like this. Then we convert it into upper triangular or lower triangular. This is the homework point. This is equivalent to, so we make it 0, so I put the operation R2 minus 2R1 and R3 minus 3R1. R2, elements of R2, 2, 1, 3, 5 multiplied
R1 elements by 2, so it is 2 minus 2, 6 and 8, then sign is negative. So this is 0, this is 3 minus 3 and this is minus 3. Okay? And second operation R3, so it is 3, 4, 2, 5, little bit time consuming. And multiply it by 3, so it is 3, then it is minus 3, then it is a 9, and fourth is a 12, and minus 9. This is 0, 7, minus 7, and this is also minus 7. So this is, first is 1, minus 1, 3, and this is 3, and here it is 4. Operation, it is 0, 3, minus 3, then it is minus 3, and 0, 7, minus 7, and here it is also minus 7. I think it is sufficient. You find it is 3 common, and you find 1 minus 1 minus 1, and this is also 1 minus 1 minus 1. So now it becomes, so this is multiplied by C1, C2, C3, so this implies C1 minus C2 plus 3C3. This screen means this dotted line is nothing, this column matrix, that is C1, C2, C3. And this is equals to 4. So it is a 3C2 minus 3C3 equals to minus 3. And this implies a C2 minus C3 is minus 1. And this is 7C2 minus 7C3 is minus 7. And this also implies C2 minus C3 equals to minus 1. These two equations are identical, you can see, and this is the first equation. Fine. So, you can find the answer easily. Let C3 equals to T, for example, then this implies C2 equals to T minus 1. And what is T? Any real numbers? T belongs to R. This is the way to simplify this. And this is C2 equals to T2 minus 1 then, and C1 from this. Yes, C1, then it is 4 plus C2 plus C2 plus T minus 1 minus 3 times of C3, so it is minus this. So it is 4 minus 1 is 3 and it is minus 2. Is this okay? So therefore C1 is 3 minus 2t, C2 is t minus 1, and C3 is t, and t belongs to R. Therefore, the system has many solutions. Remember, it has many solutions. We are not interested in a single solution or many solutions. We people are interested in solutions. So, the system has solution. It means, therefore, way that was 4 minus 3 minus 7. So here it is, therefore 4 minus 3 minus 7, that means it is V. Therefore V is a linear combination of V1, V2, V3. And if we consider that column matrix having 3 entries, so that is 3 by 1, that means it is a 3 dimensional space. So you can say for T belongs to R, so every member of 3 dimensional space can be expressed as a linear combination of this particular one. And this has a very beautiful concept, a very important definition. We will discuss this definition tomorrow. Okay. Now one thing more. Here this is a time consuming, and here we found the answer is many solution. And if you remember the use of determinant, for example, here matrix A is this was 455, I hope so. It is not this one. This is 455. So matrix A was 1 minus 1, 3, and 2, 1, 3, and 3, 4, 2. So if you remember, if I find the value of treatment A here, then you say, if I calculate the value of treatment, then it is 2 minus 12, okay? Then minus minus plus, and it is 2 to the 4 minus 9, and this is plus 3, and this is 4 to the 8 minus 3. So this is minus 10, okay? Then this is minus 5, and this is plus 15, and we find this is 0.
Determinant A is 0. Determinant A is 0, that means the system has two choices. Either it has infinitely many solutions or no solutions.
So whenever you find this type of situation, then it is better to use augmented one, and if it is not equal to 0, that means definitely the system has a unique solution.
But this method is used when it is given square matrix, because square matrix is converted into the determinants.
So here it is square, so the second alternative method we have known. So if this is asked in this particular format, then you just use the concept of matrix and you can simplify this one. So this is the question for you, this is for homework. So you just find, is the vector V a linear combination of this one and this one. So okay, all the best. Thank you. Thank you very much.